Hi guys, we have a BMW 320 diesel in, 181 brake, F Series. As you may have seen on Facebook, we're now able to remap these vehicles using OBD tuning rather than ECU removal. Just thought we'd let you see the actual process. So here we go, the actual software is programming as we speak. Covers a huge range now, much better than ECU removal. Stages 1 and 2 response chips